to your final test. I'm Mr. Beast. We can scrap the S, cause I never missed a beat. You had to cut from honey under threat of a gun blast. When I had to cut from honey, that's another check that I'm gonna cash. You're coming last. Number one is Jimmy. You're a dumb. You have this form. You're written to accomplish. Cause fucking composition, it became a mess. But the consequences that you got to live with is you pay their debt. So to pay your debt, I blood you gain into this game. You won't get rich. I'm like your mama. I'm dead sick. Then check the gaming channel. Millions of children watch it. How'd you win all that one kid, but not custody of one kid? Did you think you'd get it back with that lighter you bought it? You're playing tug of war with your ex, but the rope is your daughter. So stupid saying we'll show you the light. You didn't go to SNU, that's right. If the task was less, you'd next step by compel. You wouldn't make it through the night. When a feast I don't need a suit in time. Rather with gold than the food I try. Out of reward, then you will die. Save those subs for PewDiePie.
So this is the next test. They'll make us fighting for survival. But instead of a kitty game, we'll be playing this man-child.
Hmm? You could have spread your like glass. I will smash it if you push me.
Made your fortunes of subscribers, now give them their fucking cookies.
He's done all this good.
He fed lives in need, right? Did they get by? Each time gay violence, weak rights, let high tree stripes, set headlines, being nice when you spread fire. Seems like better than empire, Mr. Beast line, so you can make 10 times what you leave, guys. Only ever moving when you're in a set side, cover king child like an anti red light, green light.
Don't talk about loyalty, you don't get any. You're like ice spent at least $10,000 rent to people out to pretend to be friends with me. I wonder why VIPs have to hide their face behind plastic. Now that I see this bastard, I get what the point of the mask is.
I just replaced all of Dion's surviving friends with Legos.
Jimmy, there aren't any Legos.
For a critique on greed, it seems ironic. Your show sold out like it's stock from shop MrBeast.com, bitch.
Spent 24 hours in a bunker, another 24 inside of a fake prison, and over 50 hours in a coffin. Could you know what's all a big solid estate? And spend an aiming in a wood chef base to take care of kids. It's a challenge that I couldn't be paid to be. If you can't make the lives all stay with it, and like check the fight, you're not a spray to live in.
Let's hope that you didn't bet all of your money on winning this fight now. Cause a lot like your job, if that happened, you're likely to die on my fire and strike out.